go on Twitter, get the NFL's score, which is the lowest in Madden's history. IGN gave a 6, with the actual written review being much more critical than ever before, and I have to give them props for that considering they've been giving the game an 8 or a 9 for the past decade.